out in the window so you can be excused. But this is what I would recommend to you ladies and gentlemen. Obviously you got your nanite processors. Upgrade them if you can. And also feel, make sure you've got as many people in your nanite. I've got two here, but you can see from zero I've got plus one. Same, when you look at nanites, you need three items. If you look at that bottom, you need iron, copper, and kelco sludge. You will have to research kelco sludge in the research laboratory, and then you'll need to then go to your chemical lab, which is, so you need a chemical plant there, and that will basically produce it. But before you can do that, you will need to build a research center up there. That's my research center. So, to get kelco sludge, you can see I'm currently researching it now. If you want the kelco sludge quicker, get some more pods in there. Get them to when the kelco sludge is researched, I can use it. So, that'll be my kelco sludge right at the bottom. My iron mine here. I'm gonna put that up to max because I want as much iron as I possibly can. There's not enough inhabitants around here. I prefer. Once kelco sludge is done, it's done. Doesn't need to put the iron mine. There we go. Chuck them in there. All the workers in that one. And then you should. This is geothermal generators. Residential outpost. There we go. So, we got basically from making our nanites, we have got our iron sorted and our kelco sludge sorted. On this map, which is the sandy, whatever, I don't know what it is, maybe. Everything that you look at is an iron deposit. There's no copper to be had. These are thorium. So, and you can get iron, gold. But there's no copper. So when you do this, put your allow the use of copper as the metallic element in nanite synthesis. Leave this turned on unless you intend to export it. So leave that turned on. You won't be able to produce nanite on this level as far, but once you get copper, iron, and the kelco sludge. With the kelco sludge, remember you have to research it first in the research center. Then you have to build the lab, which is chemical plant, so you have to build a chemical plant afterwards so you can produce kelco sludge. If you need to produce kelco sludge, you will need a farm. Once you've got the kelco spores in, so as you can see, mine's already gone up to 3 nanites, which isn't bad to be honest, considering how small a map this is and how everything's going. And that is how you basically create more nanites. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more informational videos and let's play videos on Avon quality. Billy with Gamer over and out.